Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex, is more likely to give birth to a baby girl than a boy, according to royal fans who are patiently awaiting the arrival of the newest member of the monarchy. Bookmaker William Hill this week put the odds at 8-11 for Meghan and Harry's firstborn to be a girl and evens for a boy. And if a flurry of punters are right on the baby, who will be seventh in line to the throne, is a girl, bookies believe the Queen's grandson and his American wife will name her after Harry's late mother. Diana is the red-hot favourite for a choice of moniker for the royal baby, who is due to arrive at the end of April. Speaking outside Buckingham Palace, William Hill spokesman Rupert Adams said fans have been putting their money on Harry, 34, paying tribute to Princess Diana by naming his daughter after her. But Victoria, the name of the Duke of Sussex's great-great-great-grandmother, has surged to joint top place on the list of contenders in recent days. Mr. Adams said, "At the top of the betting here is Diana, an October 1st red-hot favourite. No great surprises there, obviously all the connections are there." But the recent move is for Victoria, also October 1st, really like it. He added, "We are still taking bets on gender, but it's quite a random one. Currently as it stands, we are 8-11 a girl, even money a boy. So, you know, the betting is suggesting there's a great, great chance that it's a girl." Other name choices favored by fans on Royal Baby Watch include Alice and Isabella / Isabella at December 1st and Alexandra, Elizabeth and Grace at 16/1. It is tradition for the royals to choose three names for their children, so it's likely baby Sussex will bear more than one of the bookies' top contenders. The couple's firstborn, regardless of its gender, will be seventh in line to the throne. And if the majority of bettors are wrong and the baby is a boy, punters expect him to be called Arthur. William Hill this week put the odds on Arthur at 4/1, while Edward, James and Philip came in at 16/1. Late last year, Betfair suspended betting on Meghan giving birth to a royal set of twins. Betfair spokeswoman Katie Bayliss said twins are still proving a really popular bet and has odds of October 1st. Harry and Meghan are due to move into their new home, Frogmore Cottage in Windsor, ahead of the arrival of their baby. The house has undergone extensive renovations in recent months and it is thought Meghan's mother Doria Ragland will move in with the couple and their newborn following the birth.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.